And new at 10, two boaters are doing okay after they were rescued by the Coast Guard near Point Au Fer Island Thursday. Reports show their boat started taking on water around 10:30 Thursday night. The Terrebonne Parish Sheriff's Office helped the Coast Guard in the search and rescue mission. Both boaters were taken safely to the Houma Terrebonne Airport.